Makasakokwentuhan na tayo bago pa mag-September 1. Isa siya sa mga nagde-trending sa social media. At syempre, maraming memes na nga po ang naglabasan. At sinasabing, ayan na! Paparating na siya with matching dungaw ng kanyang mukha. At sino pa nga ba ang inaabangan tuwing magpapasko? Walang iba, kundi ang classic Filipino singer, TV host, songwriter, and also known as the Mr. Music Man. Let's all welcome Mr. Jose Marie Chan. Magandang morning, Tito Joe, and welcome back to Sakto.
Magandang morning sa iyo, to you, very, very, very friendly face, beautiful face to light up my morning. Thank you, Ami. By the way, hindi ba I'm your ninong?
Oo! Yes, you are my ninong, alam mo na.
Yes, how interesting. You know, I've been watching your TV patrol this morning and, you know, in the Sakto.
Yes.
And it's interesting to know that we can eat pala palaka.
Oo, di ba? Have you tried it?
I've never tried it before and I'm afraid to
Same
eat
here.
It because it might make me jumpy.
Oo nga. I like that. Makikita ka na din namin sa mga memes, jumpy na si Tito Joe. Pero Tito Joe, how are you? Ano bang pinagkakaabalahan mo ngayon?
Thank you, Ami. I just got back from Los Angeles,
I know.
California.
May mga nakita na nga ako mga video sa social media na unahan kami, nakasama ka na agad sa mga video at pictures.
Yeah, you know, there's a symphony orchestra in Los Angeles called the FASO, Filipino-American Symphony Orchestra.
Wow.
And nung last August 20, nagkaroon sila ng concert of my music.
Wow.
That's why I had to go and watch it because it was very magical for me.
Oh, oh. And I'm sure talagang napakasarap sa pakiramdam na marinig mo na tinutugtog ng ibang tao lahat ng greatest hits mo, Tito Joe.
Yeah. And then, yeah, so it's nice to be back, although I'm still jet lagging. Like this morning, I woke up 1 o'clock. Kasi sabi ko kay Mary Ann, sabi ko, no, I'm excited to be with Ami this morning in the Zoom.
I know. And always coming excited dito sa Sakto. And I think this is our third year na ikaw ay nakasama ng ganito na September pa lang, ikaw na talaga ang pinag-uusapan. Ano bang pakiramdam na lagi nang inaabangan kapag sasapit ang Burr Month? Tanggap na ng napakarami na talagang ikaw ang kailangang makita at hindi nakakalimutan ng mga Pinoy ang iyong awitin, Tito Joe.
Oh, I feel special, Ami. I feel special na despite na 55 years na ako sa recording industry, and at my age, I'm beginning to be relevant to the young people because of my Christmas songs.
Oh. At nung nakita ko nga yung video na pauwi ka galing Amerika, sabi ko, ang galing, ano, nataon talaga na ang uwi ni Tito Joe. Parang I think that was August 30 or 31 ko nakita yung mga video eh.
Talagang, tapos, meron pala akong bagong balita for you, Ami.
Yes, Tito Joe.
Magkakaroon ako ng Funko Pop Dog.
Wow! Uy, talaga! That's so cute, Tito Joe. And I'm sure marami ang gustong makabili noon at magkaroon. At isa na ako doon, ha? Gusto ko yung Funko Pop.
I will send you your copy.
Oy, wow! Thank
you! With a dedication.
Yes! Nako, I would love that, Tito Joe. Thank you. And ano, alam mo, natutuwa ako talaga kasi pagka ganitong buwan, alam ko na marami nang nag-iimbita sa'yo. Marami kang racket. Di ba?
No naman. But I have my priorities. Number one, Sakto.
Oy, thank you. We love you talaga, Tito Joe.
We love you too. We haven't seen each other in a long time. Three years of pandemic.
I think the last time I think nagkita tayo was during the Christmas special ng ABS-CBN before the pandemic. May picture
That's
pa ako
noon.
Tayo, magkakasama.
That's right.
Diba? And for this year, ano ba ang mga plans mo, Tito Joe, for your family, for your career?
Well, by the way, I want to tell you that the other day I was listening to Radio Romance, the song Radio Romance.
Oh, yeah.
And I remember you and your group. They used to have that radio station.
Yes.
Radio
FM
Romance.
The station of ABS-CBN before.
Do you have a copy of that song, of that CD?
Wala, Tito Joe. Will you send me one?
I'll send you not only one, but I'll send you 4 CDs today,
Ami. Oh, wow. Thank you, Tito Joe. So, saan ka ba namin aabangan? Kasi nakikita ko, dami mo rin commercial.
Yeah. Well, yesterday I did one commercial. Of course, I cannot mention the name of the product yet, but that's okay. So we work from 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. Oh, so I was tired.
Oh, but thank you for making time for us, syempre.
Of course, Ami. Yeah. So, what else is new?
I will show the the Funko Pop. Meron yata pala kaming kopya. I think, para we can, show our madlang people tuloy, our mga kasakto. Nalito na ako. Ayan! So, available na pala siya, Tito Joe.
Yeah, but don't buy. I'll send you your own copy with my dedicated.
Yan, narinig nyo mga kasakto, ha? Narinig nyo very, very loud and clear. Sabi ni Ninong Joe, don't buy, Ami. I'll send you. Thank you, Tito Joe. I am just so happy and so thrilled to see you. And basta masayang-masaya ako na nakikita ka tuwing ganitong buwan. And I'm so happy na yung career mo is talagang, sabi mo nga, 55 years in the industry and still going strong. Thank you so much for being with us today, Tito Joe. We appreciate you. And you always take good care of yourself, ha?
Thank you. You too, Ami. And I really would love to see you again soon.
Yes. Thank you, Ninong Joe. You take care. And God bless you.
God bless you and magandang morning to all of your listeners and your viewers.
Thank you. Yan po ang nag-iisa at pinakamahal nating lahat na si Mr. Jose Marichan. Thank you. Hindi pa nga yata natutulog. Ang gising.
Oo nga.
Ang aga niya nagising. Alauna. Nagja-jet lag.